Guichard, I think, happy to just get any start here, really. He's starting to build now. 9 seconds, 8 seconds to go. Here comes Guichard. Taylor Canfield still stationary. Guichard in underneath. Final 3 seconds. Jan Guichard really winning that start, pulling the trigger. And Canfield 1-0 down, now trailing across the top reach.